What is new for you in 2023? For me, it is transition to a new position, from a local church pastor to a discipleship director. It is an exciting opportunity for me to support our discipleship movement and vision. As I look forward to this new role, I was asked this question. It has been 3 years since our discipleship vision launched in 2019. What would I like to keep, improve, stop, and start in our discipleship movement? Today, I would like to start with what I want to keep. I want to keep the understanding that our discipleship pathway is a lifelong journey. The process from make to mature to multiply is a direction rather than a destination. As God makes us into His disciples, we learn about Him and we grow in love for Him. God then matures us from spiritual infants to spiritual adults, from receivers to givers. However, Jesus' commission does not end here. God will multiply us if we are willing to be co-workers with Jesus. We will experience the joy and fruitfulness of leading someone to grow in Jesus. How about you? Is there anything you appreciate and would like to keep in our discipleship movement? Tell us in the comments. In my next video, I'll share what I want to improve.